Changed. These are some very hungry cats, and there's some buffalo. So we're just going to. Oh wow, the buffalo, I haven't seen them. There, buffalo there. Lions there, look at that. The lions, probably about. Oh wow, this is incredible. There's one there. There's lioness stalk. She's so close to them. She is just a little bit to the right. There's a fallen tree there. These lions are going to go for these buffalo. Okay, we're going to be very quiet. They're totally downwind. This is incredible. This is not what I was expecting this afternoon. I don't know where the third lion is. She's probably sneaking round. There she goes. There they go. Oh wow, that's incredible. Wait, they're coming back through here. They've got one. Thanks. This is incredible! Oh, they haven't got one, they're still chasing. Okay, let's stop here. Move up for Johan. Just stay there. Okay, panicked buffalo. Oh, buffalo are fighting back, they're chasing the lionesses away. And there's absolute pandemonium here. We're just going to lose a view for the moment, but that's okay. The buffalo are fighting back. They're chasing the lionesses away. Oh! This is absolutely incredible. I cannot believe this is the way the afternoon has gone. Dave, what kind of luck do you bring? Okay, bear with me. We're going to reposition around here. Sorry, rust bucket. And the lionesses, there they go. Lionesses have lost their, oh, this is incredible. Lionesses looking for an opportunity, herding the buffalo towards Buffleshook Dam. I can't believe this. Absolutely phenomenal. Three lionesses making a very brave attempt at catching an adult buffalo bull. It's not beyond them. Okay. There's a lioness there. Okay, we don't want to get in the way here. They're chasing through there. Just listen to the sounds they make. What a view. Thank you. Okay, this is going to be very interesting. What is going to happen next? Are the buffalo going to continue to turn the tables on the lions, or are the lions going to manage this? Thanks, yeah. Hold on, Dave. They're going again. I'm gonna get us a good view. Buffalo fighting back. Trying to stay together in their herd. There's dust flying everywhere. And three very hungry predators. Trying to single a buffalo out. Lioness playing peekaboo around the termite mound. The buffalo panicked. Oh, one massive bull chasing them away. It's just lions everywhere, lions and buffalo. is a young, this bull. Oh, sorry, it's a cow. Look, they've got, this is the cow that they've got. They've already actually caught her. There's a big piece missing out of her back end. And that's the one that they're targeting, but they can't get past the big buffalo bulls. That's the female. They want that female. Here comes the lionesses regrouping. And moving around. And standing by. Sorry, guys. They're just to the north, in the block north of Bubbles of Dam. They're hunting in Yari. Look at the standoff. Look at this, it's incredible. They are in the block north of Buffalo's Hook Dam. They're static for now with the Nyari. Copy. Look at this. There you go, look, there's the big bull. He's protecting that old cow with the long horns. Look at, she's panicked. She's been injured. I don't know where the other lions are for now. There they are. Trying to panic her, trying to separate her from the rest of the herd. And this could be a long standoff. This could change at any moment as well. To see if they herd them back towards us. They've split up. One's chased a female right away from the rest of the group, and they've actually split the buffalo up. The cow's coming back towards the lioness. We're gonna go again. Okay guys, we're gonna do quite a long loop. We're gonna get around to the other side. Oh, this is absolutely incredible. This poor old buffalo making what might be her final stand in life. Defended by two buffalo bulls, and the reason she's with them could well be that she's already been chased by these lions at some point. They are hungry and they are determined. And now we wait. It's like everything's frozen. Lionesses are tired. They managed to jump on the back of that female, but they just couldn't quite get her down because the buffalo bulls came back to chase them away. Look at that. He's herding her back away from the lions. He's standing between her and the lions. How is that for animal behavior? That's absolutely incredible. She's older, she's thin. That injury to her rump is, I know you haven't seen it yet, it's quite painful looking. They've cut deep into the muscle. And now we have a standoff. I know you can't see for now. It's not the best view, but things are could change at any moment. Absolutely any moment. sitting. Whew! Now, isn't that incredible how things just change over here? The buffalo are moving off. The lions are following, but at a much more sedate pace. Oh, they're going again. They're going to go again. Here they go. And that main bull, buffalo bull, acting as defender. The lion's just patiently waiting for the opportunity. They're going again. Okay, they've slowed a little bit. The third lioness is missing. I don't know where she's gone. They're looking for support. They cannot do this, just the two of them alone. Where is she gone? She's coming. She is coming. She's behind. Guys, if these buffalo continue north, it will be the end of our sighting. Unfortunately, it's north of our traverse. Let's go to the buffalo. We're hitting the fire break now. For now, the buffalo mobile north. They are going into Buffalo's Hook. The lionesses are going to come out behind them. And they've gone. Lionesses are moving off. Yeah, there the lionesses go. That was absolutely phenomenal.